We need to get rid of Harbaugh.
How were you before Harbaugh was your coach?
Yes. But the offense stinks this year.
It's on him that the offensive line sucks. Interesting.
Kaepernick has regressed.
How is that Harbaugh's fault that Kaepernick cannot make a second read and has no touch on his passes? And he has receivers that run their routes in concrete.
Once Harbaugh goes, then we will be back to contenders.
True, you were so good for decade before him.